Okay guys, welcome back to just some advice. Okay, today I have another new video on my channel. It's about how to change the transition on apps animation. So the first, you just hold on the screen, just empty space for 5 seconds. And then you can see how this wallpapers, widgets, transitions, setting. So you just go to transition to change the animation in your screen. Yes, this is like that. So this is like this, and here's like this. So which style is you prefer to use? Square box. Perspectives. Yeah, this is default means that like this, and perspectives is like this, it's like this, and squares like this, and box is like this. Very easy. Again, first thing you need to do is just tap on your screen, just for the empty space. Okay, and then you will see here is the option wallpapers, widgets, transitions, settings. So just tap on transition. So there are 4 transitions here. Default is like this. Perspectives like this, squares like this, and box. Okay, which style you love, just select it. So for me, default. So it's already done default. Just go back, and this transitions on my screen. Please be note that I do it on Huawei P9. So other device or other brand of your smartphone may be different from this. Thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for next video notification, and just feel your opinion to our tip, our guideline. Just leave the comment below and give us a like or dislike this video. You can show your feeling of this video. Thank you very much for watching this video.